Good morning, guys. We've made some changes to the underground water tank at Casa Romeo. We've introduced some beams in slab, as you can see. We introduced a center column. We've also introduced some reinforced concrete wall going 600 above the floor slab to manage movement. The rest of the structure, of course, is going to be reinforced concrete with the, it's going to be masonry that is going to be reinforced with the rebars. We're still going to have the slab reinforcement, double layer, and yeah, this should take care of the conditions, substrata and the expansive soils. So those are the changes. I thought I'd just take you through quickly, and as we anticipate to start constructing this on site soon. So this is construction of an underground water tank with masonry and not reinforced concrete. So we have some parts that are reinforced concrete, but the majority is masonry. The main reason being that is going to be a cost saving. The economic bit of it was a challenge, so we decided to go to this direction, so that we save the client some money, but still deliver a sound water retaining structure. So this is about it. And stay tuned for any update concerning this underground water tank.